Well, also in Manhattan, federal investigators are looking into whether a fire at an historic hotel is linked to the arrest of a Chinese businessman. Citizen app video showing the scene at the Sherry Netherland Hotel, officials say about 6 hours earlier, federal officials took Guo Wengui into custody at the building where he owns a penthouse. The Chinese business mogul was indicted on multiple conspiracy and fraud charges. There were no injuries connected to that fire.